Raven, and Jake Carter.
Knockout blow.
Who is that?
Up next on NXT, the man with a new haircut and new attitude, Derek Bateman, takes on the master of the five count, Biggie Langston. What'll the one-man army have in store for the NXT Season 4 superstar? That match is next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 222 pounds, Derek Bateman.
Well, welcome back to NXT, ladies and gentlemen. Tom Phillips here, joined by the assistant to the managing supervisor of Monday Night Raw, Mr. Brad Max.
Thank you very much.
That's a mouthful. Well, Derek Bateman, new haircut, maybe a new attitude, perhaps, and, well, he's got a tall task ahead of him as one of NXT's best. Goes toe-to-toe with a main roster WWE superstar.
Yeah, Derek Bateman, tough as they come.
And his opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 295 pounds, the NXT champion, Big E Langston.
The master of the five count, Big E Langston. You have to imagine Brad Maddox. He's probably got a lot on his mind tonight.
I imagine a lot of things.
Well, of course, in our main event coming up immediately after this, Big E Langston is going to have to watch and see out of 18 superstars who comes out on top in a battle royal that will determine the number one contender to his title.
Do you think Big E scouted for all 18 opponents, or just like five of them?
He's not NXT champion for no reason. I mean, I assume he did his homework. But right now, he's got to worry about Derek Bateman, who was just a couple of weeks ago that you and I saw him defeat Damian Sandow in an NXT championship match. I mean, it's been a busy couple of weeks for Big E Langston.
Barely beat me not too long ago, but don't rule out Derek Bateman. Very game competitor.
And we can't ignore the news that we heard earlier this evening as WWE Executive Vice President Stephanie McMahon announcing the creation of the NXT Divas Championship Tournament.
Yes.
That will start next week.
You know what? I might just come back and scout for that.
Ooh.
Look at this. Taking it to him.
Bateman getting started early.
Ooh.
Nice drop kick into the corner.
You know, I don't want to sound like a know-it-all, Tom. You know I hate that, but I told you so. I told you Derek Bateman was tough.
Anytime you're going toe-to-toe with a main roster WWE superstar, these are seasoned, talented competitors.
Derek Bateman is hard as nails.
Big E Langston.
Hard as hammers.
We're going to get started early. Oh, off the ropes. There go the straps. Bateman could be next. Up
there's
top.
He's got him.
Looking for the
get
big
out
ending.
Of
there it is. Whew, the big ending. And Bateman is down and out.
Wow.
Who's your winner? The NXT champion, Big E.
That fair for a human being to be strong.
The intense focus, the tenacity of Big E Langston.
With the NXT Universe getting him worked up again as they usually do.
Oh boy.
And he bites on it. This is
another big ending.
Uncalled for.
One, two, three, four, five.
No, we know you can count to five.
Well, the NXT Universe wanted it, and they got it. The champ leaves another superstar in his wake, as now he will have to sit and watch. Up next, the 18-man Battle Royal to determine the number one contender to Langston's NXT Championship. That's next here on NXT.